Have you ever seen that stat by MIT that 95% of the AI projects fail? I went deeper into that study and I'll tell you why it was so wrong and misleading. The way that they conducted this survey was just going to some conferences. They reached out to some execs who were attending that conference and they asked them. Now imagine that. You go to a conference, you got a small break, you're going for the washroom run, and someone comes to you and say, "Hey, do you want to talk about AI and help me with my survey? Do you have 10 minutes? I'm like, "No, I have to pee." Like, okay, have you seen any positive results, any profitability from your AI projects in the last 6 months? Like, dude, I need to pee. I only have 2 minutes. Oh, come on, tell me. Like, yeah, whatever. I haven't seen anything. It's just been like a few months. Oh, that means it doesn't work. Yeah, whatever, man. And the surveyors concluded that no, the AI projects don't work because the people at the survey, they were busy. They did not deny that they work. So I'm telling you, it's not the AI that is failing. It's the way these surveys are being conducted. They are pushing their own biases to make sure that everyone thinks that AI doesn't work. I've done a whole video on this. So check out my YouTube channel and think about it. Why are they lying?